Entlebucher Mount and Og named Elianna once had a relationship with a young man named Albert Longest, the last of the Clyden. Though she thought that Longest would take his life and leave the Clyden forever, she learned a lot about the Clyden, and she became extremely fond of Longest. When Albert died, Elianna was heartbroken, and she did not know what to do with herself. Elianna spent her days drinking, doing drugs, and going through men.